Hey, what's up, everybody? It's 2021. Happy New Year's to everybody on here. Blessings. Keep growing in Christ. Keep seeking God. Keep getting in the Word and knowing God in prayer every day because you need to renew your mind. You need to know God more. You need to look more like Jesus. You need to really follow the instructions, the commandments, the teachings, the example of who you call Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. So let's grow in Christ this year, 2021. Make 2021 about living like a real Christian, because that's what I want to do. That's what I encourage everybody to do. You call yourself a Christian, a follower of Jesus? Well, follow Jesus. Live like Christ, like a Christian, like the Bible, the New Testament describes and commands from Matthew to Revelation. 2021, so many people are going to have New Year resolutions and goals and accomplishments to meet and to see. However, Christians all over the world are going to be the problem in this, because their resolutions, their goals, the things they want to accomplish, their mission, the things they want to do, they want to see, they want to experience, the standards they want to meet are all going to be earthly, carnal. There's so many Christians who will make New Year resolutions and goals, but they will be carnal ones, worldly ones, earthly ones, physical ones. And they're not going to include actually following Jesus and living for God. You already made your resolution. You probably already thought about what you're going to change this year. You probably thought about, I wanna buy a house this year. I wanna lose weight this year. I wanna build muscle this year. I wanna dress this way and follow this fashion this year. I wanna be known and famous this year. I wanna have these many followers this year. I wanna start this business this year. You already been thinking about that. I wanna have a boyfriend this year. I wanna be engaged this year. This year, I hope my boyfriend proposes to me. That's my goal this year. I wanna get married this year. I wanna have kids this year. Babies. I want to have a family. I want to have a house. I want to have a nice car this year. You've been thinking about that, right? I need to get a raise today. This year, I need to get a raise. This year, I want a promotion. This year, worldly, carnal. And no, I'm not saying all of those things are bad or sinful, but what I'm saying is you living for those things, seeking those things, praying for those things all the time, thinking about those things all the time, you making those things your goals and resolution are sinful, and you need to repent and actually care about the spiritual things. Is your resolution to know God more, to obey God more, to serve God more this year? To understand the Bible and not just post one scripture? Do you understand the whole gospel, the message of Jesus, the teachings of the New Testament? What is Christianity really about? Your resolutions and goals are all carnal and worldly, and God is not happy or pleased with that. Let nobody lie to you. Seek the kingdom of God and His righteousness. Follow Jesus. Set your mind on the things above, on the things of the Spirit. Does focusing on your marriage, on children, on money, on a house, on a car, does that sound spiritual and heavenly to you? Do you think Jesus died for that when He says, be content, you hypocrite? Come on, man. I'm just trying to encourage you and motivate you like these motivational speakers and life coaches are doing today. Come on, guys. Lose weight. Come on, guys. Come on. Make more money. Start a business. No. Stop living in sin and be a Christian who actually lives like Jesus and obeys Jesus and follows Jesus. Are your goals and resolutions worldly and earthly and carnal and fleshly and, yes, sinful to you because you don't follow Jesus enough? You care about these things too much. Come on. Those things will lead you to hell because they will stop you, prevent you, and hinder you from actually living godly like a Christian for God. You will not seek the kingdom and money at the same time. Don't get it confused. You will not obey Jesus and your carnality that wants to have sex at the same time. No, get it confused. You will not focus on evangelizing and spreading the gospel to unbelievers and the lost all around you if you're always thinking about your children and family all the time. No, get it confused. Live for God, not for this world. And if you've been living for this world, make that your 2021 resolution and goal. Stop it. Live for Jesus. Live like a Christian. Follow Christ. Obey the Bible, because one day He will judge you And all your marriages, all your cars, all your houses, your accomplishments, all them dollars on your paychecks, all those promotions, all the children and grandchildren you got, they will not be able to stand with you in judgment. And Jesus will know that you lived for them and not for him. So change your prayers, change your focus, change your declarations and prophecies, and actually live for Jesus and obey the Bible. Stop being so worldly and carnal and actually walk in the Spirit, and your life will show it. If you're posting about something, living for something, always talking about something, always praying for something, that's what you're living for and what you love. Now examine, is that worldly or is that godly? You be the judge. I already told you the truth, so be set free, because it's your choice. 2021, live for Jesus. Let's grow. Share this video, because so many Christians need to hear this. So many Christians I know, and I know so many Christians you know, need to hear this. Like this video, leave a comment. What do you think? Did you repent? Did you feel convicted? I hope so.